Hi everyone, welcome to Lol4Reviews. We review stuff. Today we're reviewing the Lol4Machines channel. How could you do this to us? Screw you, unsubscribe! This video is meant for entertainment purposes only. Anything I say in this video is not either truthfully or I do not mean it fully. This video is just to entertain and not to take it seriously. Another thing before I begin, I think this requires special music.
Oh, not this time! Oh.
How did it affect it? Cause I'm a boss!
That was not really far enough. Anyway, like all the others, really, truthfully, Lol4Machines, as it's now known as, did a great job in the series, and I really missed the series. It was rebooted as Transformer Plastics. Matter of fact, I have a channel right here. Gotta pull it up. Well, I mean, look at that. Series finale. He's already ending it after only, like, no episodes at all. Very few. Matter of fact, episode 14, am I right? Wow.
Hey, Steve. It's
no.
These people, man. Let me...
Shut up. Shut up. Just... Everything's going wrong.
I've come to talk with you again.
Well, I'm sure he left the series off on a good note. Let me just watch the video. Are you seeing this?
Hey, Leon.
Everyone is dead. How could you do this to us? You and your stupid Lol4Reviews. Oh, yeah. I got a Lol4Review for you. We interrupt this program to bring you some Mr.Catface tips. Here is depression. Here are the 5 stages of depression. Phase 1. Denial.
No.
This isn't happening. He's just joking. He joked in the past. I know. He's not going to end it. No. Stage 2 is anger. I can't believe what I'm seeing on my screen. You know what? Angry comment. Unsubscribe. Dislike. Stage 3. Bargaining. I'll just call up good old Lol4Machines. I'll just watch. Hello, Lol4Machines. I'm just wondering what. Did he just hang up on me? We now return to the anger stage. Bargaining, or like Bergen Trucken. Bergen Trucken. Phase 4, depression. Bum, bum, bum.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Didn't we already use the song?
I've come to talk with you again. Because if
I fixed it. No more dank memes. No more dank memes. Nope. No more dank memes.
What are you doing in my swamp?
And finally, acceptance. You know? If Andy got bored with the series, that's fine. Matter of fact, I'm happy. I'm happy for him. He ended the series, and I'm going to miss it, but maybe it's for the greater good. He's gonna move on to bigger, better things. So, I guess this is one final salute to Barnacle Brothers and its ending. I remember all the good times we had. So, I guess I'll see you guys later. Shouldn't have missed that series. Thank you.